Welcome back. Now at 5, investigators in the Tampa area are stumped by a string of explosions at ATMs. The incidents began back in early November. The most recent one occurred this weekend. However, an explosion on December 22nd may have given police a clue about a possible suspect. In that incident, police say a man spray painted the lens of a security camera before the ATM blew up.
Especially in this area, because this is a really quiet area. Usually, really, you don't get a whole lot of activity like that in this area.
Police hope to track down the individual spotted on the video. The FBI and ATF are helping in the investigation.